into the box. It's deep, it's dangerous. Shearer punches. Is that it? The referee looks at his whistle. Is it going to be cleared? Ben Pringle's there as well. Rotherham still haven't got it away. And now they might. They're going to race through. Here's Agard. Agard's going to go the distance. And Kieran Agard taps the ball home. Rotherham United are going third in the League Two table tonight.
He's off to Tunlop.
It's the returning top scorer. There's the whistle. Here comes the pitch invasion. Rotherham are heading for Wembley and Preston bow out at the semi-final stage.
And Pringle looking towards Agard. Ravel, ambitious, but brilliant!
To keep this game alive, saved by Adam Collins. Rotherham have won it. All prepares to exhibit that trophy that says Rotherham United are back in the championship.